But I wouldn't go to my YouTube channel then. You want to catch up on my streams? I got over 2,000 videos on my YouTube channel. A lot of them are live stream highlights, I got bit. Hour long episodes. I got about 1.8 million hits, video hits on YouTube at the moment. Dump it there and I go down and sort this bit out down here. Whee! All sorts is Armour 3 on there, there's Truck Euro Truck, Farming Simulator, Just Cause 3, there's all sorts on there. My favourite YouTuber is a guy called One Lonely Farmer. I'll show you his link now. He's a really good, he's an American farmer. He does a lot of straw and hay. He's one of my favourites. I watch him nearly every day without fail. Videos are only 10 minutes long. I used to work on farms when I was younger. Speed up time. Stacy. All right, Ben. Thank you. Let's slow time down again now. Just flattened out before the next load starts coming in again. Come on, get up a hill, you lazy shit. Well, here comes the next load. Leave him back it up. Oh no, Stas, you don't get it tipped over. Anywhere but there will do. You know, you're saying you used to know what it's like, Matthew, about horse straw. I used to bale about 3,000 acres of straw a year when I was working on farms. You know, between 2,000 and 3,000 acres. For a dairy farm. He used to keep some of it for himself. He used to do silage as well. He used to sell to feed his dairy herd for the winter, and then sell some of it as well.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Oh shit. That was a bit of a sharp turn. Hey Fade Gaming, how you doing? Oh shit, I was a bit close to the edge. Whee! Oh, you can get up here. Come on. Come on. There you go. I'm alright, man. I'm alright. Just relaxing. Enjoying some gameplay with some people on the stream, and whoop, Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. Grip, grip like a motherfudger. Come on, let's go. Yeah. Whisper, let's have a look. What Whisper is it? I don't use Discord, Coley. I use TeamSpeak. There's a software. That up. Nightbot strikes again. Right. Oop. Push it down 82%. Two we've got in here and the other one and the one back at the farm. We did about 5 million litres of silage so far in this multiplayer. Do we need to do that? There we go. How you doing, I Love Truckers? How you doing? The only mod you need to download, Isle of Truckers, is the Aberdeenshire map. It's the only mod we're using at the moment. Aberdeenshire map, the Aberdeen map. It's in the maps in the farming sim link right at the bottom with the multiplayer mods. Aberdeenshire, that map with it. There's a link there for you to download it, so you need But the server's full again. There's six of us on it now. The server's full now, six slot server. There's three doing the corn silage. I'm doing this and other bits and pieces. I only increased it once for you, Cole, and you didn't join then, so you lost your spot now, so. Spread this stuff out. Nightbot never listens, Bin. Right. Who's in there? Oh, definitely can be. He can be a jerk when he wants to be. Don't get too close, Jack. Well, Alice has left the server. He got what he wanted to do and he's left. Well, if trucks, if you want to join now, you better hurry up because in case the slot gets filled. But I'm only streaming for another half an hour anyway, so. The way he's trying to be, I guess they're close to it. He can be 10 feet away from the side of it and they still chuck it in. All the way along there, look, he's caught it. Now it's a little bit then, it's not doing it. Corn silage again, Frank. Filling up the silos at the BGA plant. Multiplayer. There's four of us. Four of us now, because one left. So there was six of us total. It was down to five. We're harvesting. Oh, turn that off. We're harvesting corn silage to set up the BGA plant. We've already filled up one silo there, and we got another one that's about 95% full. Dan's is in the TS. Cool. So waiting now for one of those two. Jack's on his way back now, so we get Jack filled up as well. I love this map. I don't know what it is about this map. I just love it because the fields are so big on it. What, there's canola in it. No. What the hell's on there then? Soybeans on field 24. There's Jack over there. He just crashed by the looks of it. Wait for him to come up now so we can fill him up again. How far away is he? Yeah, he's getting closer. Why is Jock always running into... I'm streaming Jock. Is there a meeting going on, Frank, is there? No. Is there a meeting going on? Because Jock sent me a message saying there's a meeting going on. But obviously I'm in the middle of streaming, so I can't actually join at the moment. What's this meeting about then, Frank? Do you know? misses bits like this. You can't record my names like that, Matthew. I mean, you will be falling out. I apologise, I thought you was calling me that. But I got VDM'd. I can't remember. I've been killed a lot on Lakeside. That's what you call a driver. You didn't have to stop. Gold is my foreman. Who got VDM then, Matthew? I'm going to have to narrow it down to which video it is, Matthew, because there's over 2,000 videos on YouTube. I think it's 2,120, I believe. Somebody's collecting the bales, by the looks of it. from it. I'm getting close to being full. Try to down save a bit of fuel while we're waiting. It's going to need a wash again by the time we finished. It's a wash when we finished streaming the other day, and look how dirty it is already. Love this machine though. I prefer the bigger Corona, but that's a mod. It's the biggest one you can get, I think. Forage harvesters. Oh, is that, that's the one I've got, yeah. I've got two of them. And there's a bigger one of them I like as well, but I've... It's a mod.